St. Bridget tennis, boys, both boys and girls. I do cross country and I did soccer.
I played basketball and flag football.
I play soccer and basketball.
I've done cross country, soccer, basketball, and flag football.
Tennis, flag football, soccer, basketball, a lot of them.
Soccer and flag football.
It gives me an opportunity to meet new people in different grades.
They're very supportive, and so like when your team's very supportive and kind, they cheer you on, and there's no bad sportsmanship, and everyone's just super nice.
You get to run around and see new people.
I like that everyone gets a chance to play equally, and everyone gets a fair amount, and everyone's nice about even if you win or lose.
They're easy to sign up for. You get to play with your friends.
It's really fun. It's easy to do. Doesn't really cost much. And then get to be with your friends for a couple hours during practice and during games, and it's really fun.
There's always friends, and it's always fun to see other people there.
I'm glad that they didn't cancel it, because I was really worried they were going to cancel it, and it was really great that they didn't, because sports are very important to the school and to the student body, and it's great that we just got to keep doing it, even if we had masks and stuff.
It feels special because I feel like a lot of other schools didn't get a chance to play this year because of COVID, and it just feels special that St. Bridget's can continue on an athletic program.
Well, it's really changed, and I'm glad that we get to play, because last year we were virtual and we didn't get to do anything because we all had to stay inside and be remote. And it's changed by, like, we have to follow safety protocols for cross country. We have to line up at different times. And flag football, hand sanitizer, same with basketball. But it's just good that we're being safe and that we get to play.
It means a lot to still see your friends playing sports.
It's been really fun, and we've had to follow like safety protocol and stuff, but that's good because like in the spring when we had to go virtual, we didn't get to do any sports, but this year it's been fun to be able to do sports at St. Bridget's School.